Actually, hold up. Before we get into this, we have one more thing that we gotta react to, bro. One more. I want to listen to this Kendrick Lamar diss track. I do. Kendrick Lamar 616. I want to listen to this. I haven't heard it yet. I thought Euphoria was pretty good. I think it's better now since the first time I listened to it. I thought the flows were just kind of weird sometimes, but I thought what you were saying was like I thought Drake got cooked. I was just like, that flow was really weird right there. But the more I listened to it, I realized that it was him putting personality on his vocals, and I like it more now. Like, it's fire now. But I mean, it was fire then, but it's actually way better now. Like, bruh, that line where he said, it's not a 1v20, it's 20v1 if I gotta slap the niggas at right. Yo, that shit goes stupid, bruh. But let's go, bruh. 616 in LA. I've heard a little piece of it. I was like, yo, this sounds crazy. We're waiting for the stream. Let's go. Is it also gonna show us lyrics? I want the lyrics. Oh yes, it is.
It's survival. I think somebody lying. Smell some.
Let me turn this bit up. Yo, I'm dissecting it. I'm dissecting it word for word. I don't care.
Off-white sunseeker at the marina. Fuck a phantom, I like to buy yachts when I get the fever. Wine cooler, spill on my white t-shirt, the sightseer. Trifecta, money, morals, and culture. That's my leisure, my
okay.
Visa. Passport tatted, I show up in Ibiza.
Damn!
Dwellings in Brooklyn just to put me some pizza. Who can reach us? Only God can teleport this type of freedom. God, my confession is yours. But
oh, that boy's singing?
Opportunity when living.
I like this beat.
I discover myself with not far short. Raise my hands to a fallen sky. I fantasize me jumping planets, immortalized. I correspond. Three angels watching me all the time. Put my children to sleep with a prayer, then close my eyes.
Damn.
Tell me who gon' stop me. I come from love and still cover my heart. Open me up. Remember
Drake. I thought Euphoria was gonna be hard to like respond to. I mean, he hasn't dissed Drake yet, so I'm not going glaze. I'm not DJ Academics. But, damn.
Picked up a pin, lyrics that I can trust. Timid soul, staring in the mirror, asking where I was from often. I know this type of power is going to cost, but I live in circadian.
I understand that back-to-back vibe, though. You dropped two.
But the industry's cooked as I pick the carcass apart. Yeah, somebody's lying. I can see the vibes on Ack.
Speaking of Ack.
He looking compromised. Let's peel the layers back. Ain't no brownie points will be in your chest. Harassing ant. Fucking with good people make good people go to bed. Conspiracies about cash, dog. That's not even the leak. Find the jewels like cash, dog. I just need you to think. Are you finally ready to play? Have you ever? Let's see. Have you ever thought that OVO is working for me? Fake bully.
Yo, wait, hold up. OVO is working for Kendrick? Yeah, that boy might be yapping. Maybe. I mean, because he is talking about this leak. Is OVO helping Kendrick?
Play, have you ever, let's see. Have you ever thought that OVO is working for me? Fake bully, I hate bullies. You must be a terrible person. Everyone inside
this beat is beautiful.
Can't tussie slide about it. This one is just gonna resurface. Every dog gotta have his day. Now live in your purpose. It was fun until you start to put money in the streets. Then lost money because they came back with no receipts.
Damn, wait, what the fuck? Yo, rewind. I'm not gonna make this an I'm Dante hour long reaction, but I wanna listen to what that boy talking about.
Terrible person. Everyone inside your team is whispering that you deserve it. Can't tussie slide about it. This one is just gonna resurface. Every dog gotta have his day. Now live in your purpose. It was fun until you start to put money in the streets. Then lost money because they came back with no receipts. I'm sorry that I live a boring life. I love peace, but war ready if the world is ready to see you bleed. The Elohim KTW. No, you can't sleep. These images trouble you. Know the wires in your circle should puzzle you. If
know the wire. Wait, hold on. What do you say? Know the wire and the circle should puzzle you. That's kind of hard.
W, know you can't sleep. These images trouble you. Know the wires in your circle should puzzle you. If you were street smart, then you would have caught that your entourage is only to hustle you. 100 niggas that you got on salary, and 20 of them want you as a casualty. And one of them is actually next to you, and two of them is practically tired of your lifestyle. Just don't got the audacity to tell you. But let me tell you some game, because I can see you, my little homie.
This is what I like. This is the aggressiveness that I like from Kendrick. Even on Euphoria, I thought Euphoria was great. I just feel like there were some moments where he just wasn't as aggressive as I really wanted him to come. Like that. Fuck the big three. It's Big Me. Nigga, boom! That shit tough. This aggressiveness. I like this shit, bro. Damn, hold up.
Got the audacity to tell you, but let me tell you some game, cause I can see you, my little homie. You playing dirty with propaganda, hit blow.
Call that boy La homie. Who's older, y'all, Drake or Kendrick? They might be like the same age or some shit, right? They've been in the game for a while.
You're playing nerdy with Zach Bia and Twitter bots, but your reality can't hide behind Wi-Fi.
Well, hold up, I wanna pay attention. I feel like I'll be missing some shit when I pause.
Just don't got the audacity to tell you, but let me tell you some game, cause I can see you, my little homie. You playing dirty with propaganda, hit blow up on you.
Damn.
You're playing nerdy with Zach Bia and Twitter bots, but your reality can't hide behind Wi-Fi. Your little means is losing steam. They figured you out. The forced opinions is not convincing. Y'all need a new route. It's time that you look around on who's around you before you figure that you're not alone. Ask what Mike would do.
Michael Jackson. Well, that beat is that sample is godlike. I'll say, is there any more? No, probably not. Does he like say something? No, I'm just gonna assume it's done. Damn, I think as a track I'd probably still say Euphoria is better. You know, more stuff to unpack. Once again, yo, Euphoria was like 6 minutes long. This is like 3 minutes. This does not feel like three minutes. This feels like it started and ended. Euphoria is 6 minutes. It feels like it started and ended. Like, you're just so hooked on, like, everything he says. But, damn. I don't think this is nail in the coffin, though. I don't think this is nail in the coffin. I do feel like Drake can come back. I do feel like, I understand we like to joke about Drake and all that shit, but I feel like Drake, If Drake finds something, like, he could really... He could even the playing field. Kendrick's going crazy, though. Kendrick's definitely up... I can't even say up one. He's up five. But if Drake drops something good, he could also be, like, up four. Like, he can get... I don't know. It's just, what can you really say about Kendrick? And the way how Drake is talking, it sounds like he has something that he could use. But it's like... I mean, Kendrick, you know... father, you know, whatever, he takes care of his kids, whatever, he doesn't really care about the fame as much, so you see him less outside, he doesn't drop albums all the time, so it's not like you could really dissect his album and try to, like, I mean, Mr. Miles and the Big Steppers, he's very, I mean, on all of his albums, he's pretty, vulnerable, you know. Damn was a pretty vulnerable album too on specific aspects, but Miles was definitely, like, a new type of vulnerable for him, so... Drake has already alluded to some things that were on that album, and even on the last, on Euphoria, I went back and I listened to the words that he was saying, and yeah, Drake is literally talking about things that he literally told on the album, so it's just like, you can hear Kendrick like, yeah, just because you use something that I put on my album, like, this is not gonna hurt me, like, what you're saying means nothing, I kind of put it out there. But a lot of stuff about Drake has already been said already. Like, Ghost Riders, that shit been said. Drake getting a BBL, like, I mean, Rick Ross hasn't gone a day yet without saying BBL jersey on his stories and shit like that. Drake having fake abs. Drake not being black? I don't know about that one, shit. I mean, black comes in all different shades, you know? He's mixed, but he get pulled over by the police right now, he's black. He's back. You know, so I think that's like a bad take that Rick Ross and Kendrick has both been doing. But I don't think they're necessarily talking about color of skin. I think they're more talking about culture. And I mean, unless you really know the guy, I mean, you can't really... I don't know how deep into... I know Degrassi was a thing, but I mean... When Drake raps, it sounds like he cares about the sport. It doesn't sound like he's disrespecting like a mumble rapper or something. So I just feel like it's just bad taste because, I mean, Drake makes good music. But, I mean, I guess Kendrick Lamar is not fucking with it. Or Kendrick Lamar literally says that he fucks with, like, the actual melodic side of Drake. He doesn't fuck with that rapping shit. So it's like, it's just weird because it's like, culturally you think he's a white boy, but you don't like it when he raps? I don't get it. But yeah, I hope Drake comes back, because this is just crazy. I mean, this is just crazy. I feel like Drake had something written already for Euphoria, and this just like... Yo, chill on me, Rufus. Chill on me. Chill, Rufus, chill. Chill. Rufus gotta chill. But I feel like Drake had something written already, and then with this being dropped, I feel like Drake had to, like, erase. Not erase the whole thing, but I feel like, damn, this is crazy. I was not expecting this to drop. That beat is, yo, I might just play this again for the beats. That beat is no, play it from, yeah. Damn.